somebody can relate.
Black Panther.
Stay down with no faking. Go up, top down, I've been racing. Go up, she wild, I'm in dangerous. Go up, my crown in rotation.
What is up, you guys? I swear, every time that I talk to you guys, I already said hello. Every time I talk to you guys, I swear to God, you guys, I'm in the car. Like, 95% of the time, your girl, I'm literally in the car because I'm on the go all day, every day. And right now, I'm literally on a rush because Ari has ballet rehearsals. Yep, so I don't know. I think I might go ahead and split this into two. Yes, oh, and you guys, exciting news. Tell me again, boo. My baby got accepted to preschool. Yeah! I'm so freaking excited. You guys, when I got that letter into the mail,
Mommy, I'm going to kindergarten.
Bitch caught the Holy Ghost. No, you're going to preschool. Preschool. You're going to go to kindergarten the next year. But right now, my baby got accepted into preschool. So I'm so happy with that. So now I'm going to have two kids in school.
Yeah.
Yes! No more babies coming up out of here either. Bam! Say it again, Ree. Bam! You heard what she said. She's going to school with her big brother, so that is so exciting.
And I'm doing my homework and I'm not going to ballet.
Y'all, she's talking about homework right now, but sooner or later she'll be like, I can't stand homework. I don't want to do any homework. But yeah, right now, you guys, I'm basically taking her to rehearsals for ballet. Once we get there, I'm going to show you guys her cute little outfit that she's going to be wearing. They're actually doing, I think it's like Cinderella performance on Saturday, so I'm really freaking excited. And Ari's a little mouse, and she's got like a little mouse tail and all that good stuff, you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started into this vlog, you guys. I hope you guys all enjoy it. It's hot as balls outside, and your girl is literally sweating everywhere. I'm not even gonna get into that right now, but yeah, it is hot. So go ahead, like, comment, hit that subscribe button, you guys. Don't forget the DMAT notification bell, and also, you heard my daughter say, hit the bell, and go ahead, you guys, and give this video a thumbs up so that I know that you guys are rocking with the squad. So without further ado, for all the ones that don't know, you heard what she said, hit the button. You have tuned in to Keeping Up with the Coopers. So if you don't know, well, now you know. So I'll get back to you guys in the next slide. I'm going to concentrate on this road. So yeah, do yourself a favor. Get with the new lit fam on the block. You heard? Bye, y'all. I'm crazy.
Showing your outfit, girl. Oh, yeah. Showing your ears. You guys, this is Ari's little outfit.
And it all goes down.
Yeah. Come on. You ready to go? Show mommy. What you going to do, Ree? Show mommy. Do it again. Turn. Woohoo. Oh, yeah, baby. You ready to dance? I gotta wait here. You're gonna be up there on the stage.
Alright, you guys. So, like always, as you guys know, if y'all watch my previous
video, the contacts download is stuck.
I cannot stand that. So, if you guys watch my previous videos, you guys already know the school literally
download was unsuccessful. Would you like
quiet? Alright, you guys. So, if you guys already watched my prior videos, you guys already know that the ballet studio unfortunately will not let us into the practices. They won't let us even peek into this rehearsal thing. So, you know, my ass is back in the car. Hopefully Ari does what she do. I'm so excited because they all look so very cute and I'm just really freaking excited. So yeah, I'm gonna be sitting in the car waiting for her to do her little rehearsal, and yeah, they done kicked my ass into the car. No parents are allowed in there, which, you know, whatever, because tomorrow I'm gonna be up in there cheering for my baby. I'll be like, you better move, girl. I'm so freaking excited. You guys do not understand. This is like one of my baby's first ever performances. I mean, this is like when my son first started his first game for his sports thing. Like, I was so excited because, you know, it's the first thing. Like, this is like Ari's first thing, and I'm like really excited. Like, I'm ecstatic. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys some clips of this as well, but I'm gonna go ahead and make this video into two parts, so you guys will definitely be seeing the performance. So go ahead and give this video a thumbs up for my baby girl and tell her that she did an amazing job. You know, so she's gonna be a dancer just like her mommy. Yes, she is. She get that from her mommy. That's right. She get it from her mama. But yeah, I'm gonna sit my ass in this car, you know, as they done kick my ass out and all the other parents. And yep, I'm just gonna go ahead and wait, and I'll get back to you guys a little bit later. Bye, y'all.
All right, you guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and close this vlog on out just for today. I'm gonna go ahead and make this vlog into two parts. Tomorrow, you guys, it's gonna be a completely different woman, you guys. I got me some different hair done. I'm gonna cancel out this red and just try something completely different. Well, not completely different, but basically, you know, the norm or whatever. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and close this vlog on out. I hope you guys all enjoyed this first part, you guys, and I'm definitely gonna be checking back in with you all tomorrow. Go ahead and don't forget what I said, like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Why is my camera not focusing? Oh, baby, hold on. Yeah, but there we go, guys. Let me turn this light so you guys can see me. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here, you guys. I will get back to you guys when my baby is on the stage and we get her ready to perform, and I'm so freaking excited. So I hope you guys are excited as I hope you guys are excited with me. You know what I'm saying? Mom vibes over here. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and that's it. All right, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow because I can literally talk. Oh, and you guys, I wanna say something, and I am honestly from the bottom of my heart. We just hit 1K subscribers, baby. We are in the 1K gang. Yes. 1,000. Tell Ari'S what you say, baby.
Hit the bell.
That's right. Ari'S said, yeah, baby, hit the bell.
Baby.
Thank you guys so much from
baby
me,
guys.
From Ari'S, from my son, from my husband, my whole family.
Wait, that's not your husband.
Thank you guys so much for tuning into our channel, liking, subscribing, and joining the gang. I really, 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 really appreciate it, you guys. I've been busting my behind on this channel, and it really like hits home when I realize that there's people that's liking my content. I know there's a lot of haters out there that don't want to see your girl succeed, and they just looking, they being nosy but don't want to like nothing. And they really praying for my downfall, baby. Y'all heard that TK?
Yeah, baby.
They is praying for your girl's downfall, but they really secret fans, but they don't want to like shit. Certain, like, that goes for everybody. Certain fake friends, certain fake family members. I see you, baby, but we is climbing up there for all my real ones. Thank you guys so much for the support. I greatly appreciate it. I just wanted to throw that out there. And my baby's happy too, so. Thank you guys again for joining me. More and more vlogs to come. Thank you guys for all the true people that support us. We greatly appreciate you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and concentrate on this road. I'm out of breath, but I had to tell you guys, thank you. I appreciate it. Bye, y'all. What is up, you guys? So as I told you guys, yes, I'm coming through with a different color hair, and I'm not running behind, but right now I got Tony off and Ari put on her seatbelt. We're still in the neighborhood, so nobody trip. So yeah, literally rushing to try to get me the best seats possible for my baby's performance. So what I'm gonna do, you guys, and people are calling me, my phone's vibrating. Shit, this hair keeps getting in my this lip gloss is sticky. Here, yeah, y'all, as y'all know, I cannot even talk right now. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and start this vlog off. This is gonna be actually day two, as I explained to you guys yesterday. Yeah, so that's about it, you guys. As you guys can tell, I'm already rambling because I'm literally like trying to like get there. Like, my anxiety goes up to like a 10 when performances or football games or anything, and I have to be there like on a schedule. I like to be there ahead of time. I'm that type of freaking mom. So let's go ahead and get started with this video. You guys already know what it is. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to ding that notification bell. Sit back, relax, and watch my baby perform for you guys, all right? I'll talk to you guys all later. Bye. Tony, you excited to see Ari'S dance today?
Mm-hmm.
Gonna be a proud big brother. Tony, ready to see you dance? Ari'S, you ready? You gonna dance? All right, now.
I wanna see your taco tongue.
Yes?
I love you. I know you're gonna do a good job.
I wanna get out my seatbelt.
Not yet, wait until we get over the park, okay?
Daddy's all the way in the back. See him? All right, turn around so you don't get your outfit messed up. You excited? All right, baby. Better wait for Alma.
Thank you.
Peggy. We got mommy here. Shayla.
Can I take a picture of you?
Alright, you guys, so that's gonna conclude our video for today. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching my baby do her little thing, being a ballerina. She actually did freaking amazing, might I must say myself. Must give myself a pat on the back because that's my girl, you know what I'm saying? Me and Mike created that thing. You know, no, I'm not gonna get into that. But yeah, you guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys all enjoyed this short but goody vlog right here. Go ahead and do what I told you to do. No, I'm just kidding, you guys. Go ahead, like, comment, hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and ding that notification bell. And don't forget, you guys, to give this video a thumbs up so that I know that you guys are rocking with the squad and that you guys are enjoying the content that I'm putting out. But that is going to be it, you guys. I'm going to get back to you guys maybe tomorrow. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We don't really know, okay? You never know with me. But you guys will have to stay tuned to find out. Go ahead and join the Coop gang. And without further ado, I am signing out. Thank you guys again for that 1K. I greatly appreciate it. You guys are the best. Appreciate it, and here's a big kiss to you guys. All right, I'll talk to you guys all later. Signing out.
Wait. Hit the bell, hit the button.
Tell them again, Ree.
Hit the bell and the button.
Yeah, hit the bell, hit the button. I already got her changed out of her ballerina outfit because she was already hot out of there. It is hot outside. Yeah, so yeah. We already got her changed out, and we just got to find her other flip-flops. So that is going to be it, you guys. Hope you guys all enjoy it. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys all later. Oh, go ahead, redo it.
I do it.
Woo! She tried it. She tries to do this.